We're here with the singer Tank. You did the voiceover for All Access. Now, Tank and Ryan, break it down. April 22nd.
Man, I mean, you know, any guy with the name Tank, I'm absolutely rooting for. So, you know what I'm saying? Tank is my pick. Tank is my guy. So, going to be a lot of speed in that fight. I think it's going to be, you know, it's not going to be as fast as everybody thinks. You know what I'm saying? In terms of speed, the fighters both got speed, but they're going to be they're going to be feeling each other out for a long time because don't nobody want to be the one person to get touched with that thing.
We can't wait for that one.
Here's the thing, though. Ryan's chin has been, you know, been exposed. And Tank got the monster. It only takes one. And then we're going to be singing that song. Amazing grace, how sweet. I got Tank and eight.
Tank and eight?
Tank and eight.
All right, there you have it. Singer Tank doing his thing. Thank you so much. Always a great movie. Creed 3 was...
Let's see.
Is Tank picking Tank?
Tank pick Tank.
Like me, no, Ryan, get up. I was
long. Great job. I really appreciated you in the movie.
It was a really great movie. What do you think of Benavidez's performance?
Tank or Ryan?
Tank.
Why?
Why not? John Jones,
dude, it was crazy. So when they told me about this, I thought I was just going to be, you know, if you want to be in the movie, you're going to be in the movie. It's going to be in something like a little background set. I had an audition for it. It's crazy. And then I come to find out that there was more than 200 people who auditioned for the role. They've been looking for a fighter for like 4 or 5 years. And I get the role, dude, it's dope. You know, I'm just very excited, you know. I just want to thank God, you know, first and foremost. I just want to thank everyone. And then the Creed team, they made me feel like I was at home. Michael B. Jordan, you know, Jonathan Majors, my boy Ace Boogie, paid in full, Wood Harris. So, I mean, it was just, I feel right now, I still can't believe it. I still can't believe it, you know. I've been wanting to say, you know, I've been wanting to post it, but, you know, for a while now, but now I can finally post it.
I remember,
it. Now
you I can made me take down videos when I mentioned
this. Yeah, because I don't want to get in trouble, you know, yeah. So,
I remember. Okay, how about this? Caleb Plant bought the domain name DavidBenavidez.com.
Yeah, that's some bitch shit. Why the fuck you gonna do that? And then he goes and posts, I guess he's...
He's trying to sell it for $30,000.
Then he goes and says some dumb shit about people in Seattle being fucking snitches or some dumb shit. Like, what he needs to do is keep training. Fucking, don't worry about that other shit. Because you're just fucking with yourself with that one.
What's your prediction for that fight?
My brother's going to fucking knock his ass out.
What round?
What it is. I give him, you know, Caleb Plant's a good runner. He runs a lot. I'm pretty sure he has condition to, he asked for the bigger ring, you know, so I give him like 6 rounds.
Okay, how about Tank and Ryan? What do you think? It's official now, April 22nd?
Tank's a beast, bro. They keep throwing these guys to Tank, you know, different weight classes, you know, tall guys, and he's fucking taking them out, dude, so... I can't go against Tank.
You got it. Message to your fans, Jose?
I just want to thank everyone that's been out there supporting, you know, me and my brother, Team Benavidez, you know, shit, now we're in Hollywood, so.
All right, let's make it happen.
Let's make it happen.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.